in a winner-takes-all title-for-title match. The United States champion John Cena will go head-to-head with WWE World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins, a match that will certainly leave its mark on the Big Apple.
New Yorkers are as tough as they come. A city of champions. True champions. You can call it home field advantage.
Packed to the rafters from Barclays Center.
Madison Square Garden.
Sold out Prudential Center.
Nassau Coliseum.
The Ison Center.
MetLife Stadium.
Legends are born. And where they never die. It's true what Frank said. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere.
Welcome, everyone, to all of our
greatest rivalry in all of entertainment.
Right here in the Big Apple.
Around these parts, actions speak louder than words. It is about time you made that mean something. You are Seth Rollins. Your actions make people lose faith in that and gain respect for this.
And with one knee, I shattered his face into a million pieces. For the past decade, John Cena has sat atop the mountain of WWE. He calls my title reign a joke. So I've got a proposition. John Cena versus Seth Rollins. Title for title. Winner take all at SummerSlam. I will have the last laugh when I take your U.S.
Dethrone
title.
John Cena.
And I crush your legacy.
The future.
Like I crush your stupid face.
Is now.
John Cena is a disease and Seth Rollins is the cure.
How do I pay back Seth Rollins and his knee? What I'm going to do to you Sunday is going to haunt you for the rest of your life. And it's going to haunt you for yours. I am a 15-time World Heavyweight Champion. The all-time championship record is held by your mentor, a man who passed his legacy to you, Ric Flair. Payback for me is the easiest thing ever. I show up Sunday and I win, and I become the World Heavyweight Champion for the 16th time. Sunday's not just a match. You fight to protect everything, the past, the present, future of this man's legacy. One problem, and that problem is not going anywhere soon, because the real champ is
Seth Rollins, the end all be all of champions.
You want some?
Come get some.
The champ is here.